guys, so today I'm gonna be reviewing another SpongeBob episode, and today I'm gonna be reviewing the episode Jellyfishing. So this episode 6 of SpongeBob, and Jellyfishing is about where, you know, SpongeBob and Patrick, they ask Squidward if they want to go jellyfishing, and then Squidward says no. So then Squidward rides his little bike, then he falls, then he gets stung by a jellyfish, and then he falls off his bike into a little cliff. And then he gets hurt really bad, like really, really, really bad. So then he's in a really, in a really big cast. So SpongeBob and Patrick tried to, make him have his best day ever. No, I'm not talking about the episode best day ever. I'm talking about just this episode where he has to have his best day ever. So he's trying to make him have his best day ever, and so then SpongeBob and Patrick, they feed him alphabet soup, and Patrick bolts on it so hard that it splashes in Squidward's face, and it splashes in Squidward's face again, It's really funny. I actually really like that scene. And then SpongeBob and Patrick, they try to make him have his best day ever again, and they try to give him music, which then sounds like this. So then Squidward doesn't like the music. So then SpongeBob and Patrick decide to take Squidward jellyfishing. So then Squidward doesn't like it. Like, he doesn't like going jellyfishing. But they don't know it because, he doesn't show it. His cast is on his face also. Like, all around his face, all around his body, all around his face. So anyway, so he doesn't show that he's mad. Well, he actually does show, but they don't know it. He shows it, but he doesn't know it. That rhymes. Anyway, so then SpongeBob and Patrick, they try to take him jellyfishing and then show him how to catch a jellyfish, which apparently how to catch a jellyfish is fall off a cliff and get stung by the jellyfish. But it actually is very funny. I really like that scene. So then Squidward tries to go catch a jellyfish. And then, apparently the jellyfish is on top of the really huge mama jellyfish. So then the huge mama jellyfish chases down Squidward, and then she stings Squidward, and then, well, doesn't really turn out that well. Anyway, she keeps on stinging Squidward, and then SpongeBob and Patrick are cheering Squidward on. SpongeBob and Patrick are cheering Squidward on, and then see that Squidward gets stung by the really huge jellyfish. So then Squidward's back in the hospital, and instead of having a cast on, he has this little thing over it. I don't know what it's called, but he has that little thing over his cast, and he's in a wheelchair, and he has that little blood bag thing over his head. So SpongeBob and Patrick, I think they went to the hospital also, and they have a lot of band-aids on them, because, well, they probably got stung by the jellyfish too, or maybe it's because he got stung by that little jellyfish, which is stinging him everywhere. So then SpongeBob and Patrick try to apologize to Squidward, but then it doesn't work. Squidward's still really pissed off at SpongeBob and Patrick. So then SpongeBob and Patrick, while apologizing to Squidward, Squidward tries to get away from them, and then what they give him for a present? A jellyfish. Yeah, good idea, SpongeBob. Give him a jellyfish. So then Squidward gets the jar of the jellyfish, and then pulls the jar open, and then the jellyfish chases SpongeBob and Patrick. Jellyfish tentacles doing all this. A jellyfish chases SpongeBob and Patrick, and are stinging them. Of course, yeah, they got what they deserved, Of course, Squidward was actually being kind of a jerk also, SpongeBob and Patrick just wanted to play with Squidward, and Squidward was all like, no, I don't want to freaking play with you guys. So that is all for my review, and now I'm going to tell you my scaling for this episode. I think this episode is actually pretty good. This is actually a really good episode. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd have to give this episode an 8. Because it's really enjoyable, and I actually really like this episode. I really enjoy it. One of my most favorite parts was the ending when the jellyfish take chasing SpongeBob and Patrick. And my most favorite part would have to be when SpongeBob and Patrick are going down the cliff and, you know, and then get stung by the jellyfish, like, a lot. Now, I really enjoyed this episode. It was really enjoyable. So, yeah, hope you like my review. Remember to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Vine, and Musical.ly, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my YouTube videos, and comment on my YouTube videos. I love you all, and farewell, YouTube!